Hello, my name is Dawn Quaresima. I'm one of the many Dahn Yoga instructors teaching in over 1,000 centers and community outreach classes around the world. Dahn Yoga has hundreds of exercises and techniques. This DVD will show you the basic and essential parts of Dahn Yoga. Breathing in, and then push your hip about 45 degrees back into the corner. You'll feel the stretch in the back of this leg, and you'll feel an opening in the hip and the sciatic nerve. Good, breathe in. And then we bring the body to the center. Both legs are straight, stretching out the lower back and the hamstrings. Breathing in. And then as you exhale, move to the opposite corner, pushing the hip back. Feel the stretch in this leg, opening in this hip. Good, relax. And then we turn our body this way into a lunge. One hand on the floor, one hand to the knee. If this is too challenging, you can raise your body up this way, hands on the hips, pushing through the back hip. Press this way. If this style is even too easy, you can bring both hands onto the knees and press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Feel the deep stretch opening up those hips, stretching the thighs, strengthening through this front leg. See if you can bring the chin to the chest as your forehead comes to the knees. Pulling the chest all the way down, you'll feel the stretch in the back of the neck, along the sides of the spine, down through the legs. Breathing in, and just 1 inch further, deeply stretch. Breathing in, and exhale. Whole body bounces, and feel the rhythm of this music moving your body. So through brainwave vibration, we want to release our thoughts, calming our mind, and connect to the natural healing rhythm of our body. So let's use the rhythm of this music to let us calm and quiet our brainwaves now. All around the hips, hips, hips. Hips. Tap away the tension from the hip joint. Feel the rhythm. You're playing your body like a drum. Tap to the rhythm, rhythm, rhythm. Let's focus on the center point, 4 finger widths below the belly button. 1 point, alternating tapping. Play your body like a drum. At this time, you can try shaking your head side to side. One more time. Really bring power and strength into your abdomen. And one leg at a time, we raise up and make the proper angle, about 90 degrees. Make the space about 1 fist width apart between the knees, and the ankles come slightly wider and higher than the knees. In the next posture, we'll extend the heels up towards the ceiling. And you can try reaching up for the toes. Push through the legs, straightening as much as you can. Heels pull out, toes in. Keep the shoulders relaxed. Continue breathing to the chest. This next part is called energy meditation. So let's raise our palms up and place them together in the center of our chest. And imagining an energy ball rotating your hands forward. At this time, release all your thinking. Let go of all your busy thoughts and distractions. And through allowing yourself to focus 100% on the sensation of energy, feel gratitude to connect your mind and your body. Breathe in and out. Feel appreciation for who you are. Inhale.